our brain reacts to the movement, to everyday life, to technology. That one, all these kind of animal-based works are by Christian Andersen, which I've seen him just arrived in, but if he's around, we'll ask him to explain more about his works. But they all, like, for example, the birds, it's all computer-based, and eventually they get, it's the voice of the bird, but then they get a human voice. So, and the same for this one, they are knuckleheads, they're whole, and these two big ones. It's all by the same artist.
Sorry.
It's going to be a slow group.
I love
for the
nook and
pace. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm going to try.
I'm trying to do it.
This is Roy.